Hello guys, today I'm here to do a piano tutorial on finding all the major scales using the formula WWHWW and also following the principle of circle of fifth. I'm your tutor Kumisin Elikis. I'm here once again on Elikis Music. Please kindly remember to subscribe to my channel, drop your comments, like for more videos. Now, I want us to do a quick review on finding the major scale of key C, so that we can apply to the rest of the keys following the principle of circle of fifth. So taking the formula WWHWW, the first W is our root note, which is the key C itself. The second W in the formula means we are going to take a whole step from key C to key D. The third W, which is the third note, means we are going to take a whole step from key D to key E. The H in the formula means you are going to take a half step from key E to key F. The fourth W means you are going to take a whole step from key F to key G. The fifth W means you are going to take a whole step from key G to key A. The 6th W means you are going to take a whole step from key A to key B, and from B we get back to our octave, which is the C. So now, this is our major scale for key C. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and back to C. Note that key C is the only key on a piano which has no black key. Take note of that. So now, because of time, I'm going to paste a link in the description box. Follow to learn all the 12 major scales, only if you want to learn all keys. Our next lesson is going to be based on fingering. Stay home. Thank you for watching my videos. Regards my brother Randy Roland Kumisin for supporting. Thank you anyone who have been supporting the movement. Big ass.